technical ceramics have really dynamic potential. There are new impulses coming from energy technology, fine ceramics, and the automotive industry. The number of exhibitors in the sector at Ceramitec has risen by 20%, and the special show Ceramic Applications has been extended. High-performance ceramics are making new demands on raw materials, additive manufacturing, machinery and kilns, thus boosting the entire ceramics industry. An important aspect in the production of technical ceramics is quality assurance. Komage is integrating an automated test system into its press for the first time in order to ensure the highest precision and purest structure in ceramics. If a faulty component at the end of the production chain gets noticed in the final test, then you'll already have put all your energy and costs into it. So it's important that you check certain parameters at the very start, right after the production itself. For example, force, weight, any special geometric features, so you can tell whether a part is good or bad. With this automated production line, the company is taking a decisive step towards Industry 4.0. Netsch is also clearly in favor of this digital transformation. Its innovative software simulates the firing process and helps to save time, energy, and material. Instead of time-consuming test cycles, you take the direct route, so to speak, with the information you have from thermal analysis into the software, simulation and modeling. And then you can do everything digitally. Otherwise, you'd have to spend a lot of time describing trial and error studies or having to try them out. But not only the production of ceramics is being optimized, technical ceramics itself is extremely important in the context of Industry 4.0. Ceramic sensors are extremely powerful and can be used in conditions where other material combinations are no longer functional. So if I want to control and measure something, I have to grasp it first, and that's where ceramics is the key technology. At Ceramitec, the high degree of innovation and the diverse fields of application of technical ceramics are everywhere in evidence. As the heart of systems, especially sensitive ones, high-performance ceramics are predicted to have a bright future ahead of them.